one linebacker, number 21, Shannon Kane. At another linebacker, number 9, Luke Gosser. And at a third linebacker, number 34, Taylor Jock. The free safety, number 2, Adam Mankey. Strong safety, number 12, Nick Burton. And at cornerback, number 10, Eric Arndt. And at the other cornerback, number 83, Steve Arntzen. The Rockets are coached by Jeff Rondorf, assisted by Tim Hatfield, Chris Wetzel, and Dan Screws, Brad Peterson, Jim Minan, and Travis Thorne. And now the starting defensive lineup for your Hoosburg Flying Dutchman. At one defensive tackle, a senior number 54, or deep to receive. Blanked by Craig Wolfreen and Tyler Minting. Craig Wolfreen returns the ball 19 yards out to the 39 yards. Kyle Veltors off right tackle, picks up 2 yards. The handoff. On the straight ahead. Once again, number 42 tries the right side. Tyler Benning's passing. To the fullback, number 9, Luke Gosser, the ball carrier.
Get him!
Kyle Vosko picks up the first down. Kyle Vosko around the left side, brought down by... Penalty flag in the middle of the field. Number 12, Nick Burton for the Rockets.
Get him!
Kyle Vosko around the left side, knocked down by... Kyle Vosko brought down just short of... Touchdown, Cedar Grove. Kyle Vosko goes the final 2 yards. With 6:35 on the clock, the score now reads the Rockets 6, the Flying Dutchman nothing. The extra point. Three. Lane fumbles the football. It is recovered by Cedar Grove. For the Rockets, number 12, Nick Burton on the...
Defense.
Kyle Oskell tries the right... Straight ahead handoff, fullback Luke Gosser picks up the first down. Once again, fullback Luke Gosser straight ahead. Kyle Vasco off right tackle. Here's picked up the first down. And off Kyle Vasco, touchdown Rockets. 4 yard run for Kyle Vasco. The pass is incomplete. Steve Arnson again set the kickoff. Kyle Veltars picks up the first line. Kyle Veltars met at the line of scrimmage there for the Rockets. Number 34, Taylor Jacques. No gain on the... Kyle Veldar's off left tackle. Taylor Jacques and Luke Gosser on the tackle for the Rockets. A gain of 5 yards. We'll bring up third down and... There's a fumble on the handoff. Cedar Grove has recovered the ball. Number 65, Mike Cruz on the fumble recovery. And the Rockets... On the pitch. Kyle Vasco. And off the fullback, Luke Gosser.
There we go.
And off.
No.
Get him. Kyle Vasco on fourth down goes to 32 yards for the touchdown. 37 yards for the touchdown. And the score now reads 0-19, Hoosburg, nothing. And quarterback Justin Zulsdorf takes it in himself for the two-point conversion, so with 43 seconds remaining in the quarter, Hoosburg, nothing. And thing to receive.
Why are you going down there?
A little pooch kick. Kyle Veldar straight ahead on the last play of the quarter, runs into the interior of the Rocket defense led by Tyler Jacques. Also Shannon Kane was there to help out. Rockets of Cedar Grove Belgium High School 21, Newsburg, Flying Dutchman, nothing. bending back to pass. Attempt is good. Now the Rockets 21, the Flying Dutchman 7.
Dead.
Is complete. On the screen pass, Justin Zuldorf's completion. Swing pass, Kyle Vasco. Zulzors. Zulzors pass complete to number 3, Brian. There's a fumble on the handoff. Recovers his own fumble. Loss on the play of a couple of yards.
Under five.
Justin Zulzar's pass incomplete.
Yeah, we have
Kyle Veltor's run out of bounds by number 10 for the Rockets. Movement along the line of scrimmage. Illegal. Shannon Candy to receive. Shannon Kane run out of bounds in Oostburg territory. Kyle Vasco straight ahead. Fullback Luke Gosser picks up the first down. On the up back, Shannon Kane. Hand off to Kyle Vaught. Straight ahead, fullback Luke Gosser. Hand off to Kyle Vasco. Hand off. Straight ahead, close to the first down. There for the Rockets, number B.J. Hillblink, along with number 34, Taylor Jacques. Penalty. Kyle Vasco number 10, Eric Arndt, along with Taylor Jacques, but not until he picks up the first down. Kyle Veltors runs into B.J. Hoblink at the line of Kyle Veltors straight ahead for a couple of yards. Once again, Luke Gosser there. Also Shannon Kane. Interception for the Rockets, returns the ball to the 10-yard line. On the pitch around the left side. Pitch. Kyle Vasco goes the final 2 yards. 27, Duisburg, 14. On the two-point conversion, Kyle Vasco goes the 2 yards for the two-point conversion. So with 10 seconds remaining in the half, Soros, Woltrin, and Menting deep. Brings the ball out.
I do too.
Woo! And off to number 22, Luke Cott, met in the backfield. There's a penalty flag on the pass. Kyle Velter's off left tackle. Runs into Luke Gosser and Taylor Jock. Again, tries the right side. Penalty flag on the play. Taylor Jacques on the tackle for the Rockets. Holding is the call against Loosburg. Kyle Veltor straight ahead off right tackle. Luke Gossett. Attempting to pass is sack number 56. Corey Delmore for the Rockets with the first one there. Loss on the play back to the 36-yard line. 9-yard loss will bring up third down and 27. Ryan Linesy run out of bounds.
Get it down!
And the kick.
Get out!
Get out!
Penalty flag on the play. The kick is blocked. Touchdown, Kyle Vasco goes 93 yards. That makes the score Cedar Grove 42, Hoosburg 14. Attempt is incomplete. Greg Waltrin takes the kick, run out of bounds. Tyler Mentick's pass is complete. Shannon Kane on the tackle.
Go, go.
Kyle Veldor straight ahead. Kyle Veldor's met in the backfield. Number 9, Luke Gosser on the tackle.
It was like that big, wasn't it?
Straight ahead.
I got the big one, and the
ball's
right after me.
And off to the fullback, Luke Gott. Quarterback, Justin Zuhl. Zills are passing. first the ball.
Pittsburgh! Minutes of war. They're all there. That would have been really scary right there.
And off straight ahead, Kyle Veltor's
Belgium 42, Duisburg flying Dutchman 14.
Kyle Veltor straight ahead for a couple of yards. Shannon Kane there for the Rockets, along with Taylor Jock. Number 21 on the pitch, run out of bounds. And off again to number 32. Shannon Keane, the up back, goes straight up the middle for the final 34 yards and the touchdown. Kick is no good.
Brown's like, yeah, it's up to ring. Go, go, go!
Ryan Lindsay brings the ball up over the 30-yard line. 7 o'clock game time.
He's right. I'm going.
On a busted play, Tyler Menting brought down in the backfield by number 75 for the Rockets. Donovan Schmidt. Nate. Luke Lohner once again. Luke Lohner, penalty flag on the play near the point of the tackle.
I do know.
Kyle, you're
I stop into red.
I do not.
You're Jesse.
Kyle, how are you with that?
On the option.
Get out of this!
I think the Bulls have a thing for you, Jess.
Luke Lohner, the ball carrier, up the middle. Punt hits the Cedar Hill player. Cedar Hill does recover the ball. And off to the tailback number. And off to the fullback number 44. Once again, the tailback.
Kyle likes Jesse.
On the snap, the Rockets take a knee. Time for one more play. And then, as the clock winds down to homecoming 2004,